Hello, this is Eric at the Prince George Ford Pre-Owned Supercenter, and we're taking a look at the 2020 Ford Mustang EcoBoost in a premium trim, powered by a 2.3-liter EcoBoost engine, still making plenty of power, but let's take a look inside. Looking into the trunk, which is modest but can always be expanded by folding down the rear seats, underneath this cover you have your tire repair kit with some extra room for equipment or whatnot. And briefly looking into the back, we have seating for two with a full leather interior, so you can bring along your friends and family for a ride. This vehicle does have a remote start, so no need to go outside to warm up your car. And looking in, you have power windows, power mirrors, and power locks, as well as three memory buttons for your partially power adjustable driver's seat and mirrors. Now, sitting in the vehicle with it running, you can see it's sitting at 22,469 kilometers. Moving down to the steering wheel, on the right-hand side, you have your hands-free phone controls, as well as your controls for your center info screen, where you can cycle through your trip information, fuel economy, tire pressures, and then you also have your My Mode or Mustang apps, so you can go through your track apps, so that's all your times and whatnot. If you're going to the track, your gauges, you can configure My Color, so you can change the colors of all of your gauges, and I believe the accents in the doors and cup holder there, which do come on if you open the doors, but they might not be as noticeable right now. And then you can also change your cluster appearance, which will change as you change the drive mode as well, so that's pretty cool. Moving on to the left, you have your cruise controls as well as your radio controls. Moving on to your center, your infotainment screen, which is radio, Sirius, and Bluetooth capable. You have your digital climate controls with dual zone front climate and a heated steering wheel, Bluetooth phone controls, navigation, so you hopefully won't get lost. Whatever apps you may have installed, and settings for your screen and some other features around your vehicle. Shifting into reverse, you have a backup camera so you can see where you're going. Moving down from that, you have your media controls and your physical climate controls, again with dual zone front climate, but also heated and air conditioned front seats. You have your engine start stop button, hazards, traction control shut off, your steering feel for normal, sport, and comfort, and then your drive mode selector for normal, My Mode, Sport Plus, which will change your cluster as you see, and then Track, which also changes your cluster, and then Drag Strip, Snow Wet, and back to normal. Moving down, you have a USB and 12 volt power outlet, then you've got your main shifter for your 10 speed automatic transmission with paddle shifters on the steering wheel so you can manually shift through your gears, parking brake, two cup holders, and your center compartment slash armrest with plenty of room inside, including another USB and 12 volt. But that should cover our look at the interior. So now if you're interested, come visit us at Prince George Ford, pgford.ca, or call 250-563-8111 and have a nice day.